So today we are living in a world where we have a fundamental paradigm shift when it comes to collaboration and how we all work together, right? We moved from all in office to hybrid or even fully remote, fully distributed workforces. And that causes a huge crisis in collaboration as we see it, because people and meetings are less effective and productive than ever. What we provide with Sphere and our XR solution is to exactly overcome those barriers and hurdles, that everyone feels included, everyone feels like they're in the same room working together, collaborating together, and we really redefine the workplace and the workspace as we know it.
Lenovo has been working on AR VR devices for more than 5 years now with its ThinkReality platform. The game changer with the ThinkReality platform is that it's a complete end-to-end solution built from the bottom up for the enterprise. And that's why we made sure that we created a complete ecosystem of software, software ISVs and solution providers, as well as the best-in-class hardware and services that go along with it.
At Qualcomm, we create the hardware platforms and technology that are foundational for today's XR devices. This helps the XR industry scale by accelerating the pace of innovation and making this technology more accessible to a greater number of OEMs. This benefits consumers and customers by giving them more device choice. To date, we've enabled over 80 commercial devices in the market, and this really speaks to our ability to help the market scale. Snapdragon Spaces is a platform and SDK that enables the core perception technologies needed by device manufacturers and developers to create immersive experiences. These are perception technologies like positional tracking, or hand tracking, or spatial meshing. And previously, these were only available to device manufacturers. With Spaces, we bring these to application developers like Sphere in an open and standardized way. And now these technologies enable developers to create more advanced and immersive experiences that improve the user experience and create greater value for end users. Platforms like Snapdragon Spaces provide consistency across manufacturers, making it easier for developers like Sphere to move their solution from device to device. Spaces makes this much more seamless.
Our AR device, which is the ThinkReality A3, is one of the lightest AR devices in the world out there, almost like wearing a pair of sunglasses. The A3 also comes with compelling software features from our partners like Sphere, who have ported their application over to the Qualcomm Snapdragon Spaces. We recently launched our VR headset as well, the ThinkReality VRX, a complete 6DoF device built bottom-up for the enterprise. This device again represents how Qualcomm Snapdragon Spaces made it possible for a partner like Sphere to port their application from AR to VR in a matter of weeks. So now we can have a fleet of these devices, both AR and VR, in a particular enterprise with a global launch partner that allows them to interoperate between immersive reality as well as augmented reality.
At Sphere, we're definitely very committed to being the most interoperable platform out there, meaning that we seamlessly support various different device types, but also conferencing solutions and third-party solutions that run on our platform. We don't intend to replace any 2D or legacy collaboration tools, but we want to give them a new, a better home within Sphere to be used in XR, rather than limited to a 2D screen. So one of my favorite use cases that we solve or help solve is we work together with a hospital group in Germany, the Hospital Clinic Heidelberg, and they use Sphere to combat violence against children by connecting local doctors to specialists that are hundreds of miles away in the university clinic who help immediately give guidance on how to treat the patient, help that child. And it's also, I think, a very nice example of how technology can actually help and enrich people's lives rather than just technology being replacing people, technology being a threat to people and their work and make their lives better. Another example would be Pfizer. They're using Sphere for, one, providing remote assistance and guidance to new trainees to basically level them up much, much faster, much, much quicker, and then to guide them through step-by-step instructions in a productive environment, to have full traceability, fully documented, and again, not only can they work or walk through their SOPs, but they can also do it collaboratively. Several people at the same time, being in the same place or remotely.
There's tremendous opportunity for XR to drive transformation in the enterprise in areas like training and team collaboration. That's why we're really excited to have Lenovo and Sphere working with Snapdragon Spaces to enable enterprises to realize the value of this technology by delivering solutions that solve problems tailored to their unique needs. Enterprises have very specific problems they need solved, like communicating more seamlessly, eliminating downtime, or closing skill gaps. We see our collaboration together as an accelerant for helping enterprises achieve these outcomes more quickly using XR technologies.